kind of excited because keep doing the trunk twisters. I'm excited because I'm going to be doing this workout with you guys. All right, so now we're going to go into squats. So we're going to spend about 30 seconds on each of these dynamic warm-up exercises. And then after we're done with the dynamic warm-up, we're going to go through a series of pods, just like we would normally do at Mobius, with different modalities. So now we're going to go into a lunge with an overhead reach. Just lunge forward, get those hip flexors. So yeah, so we're gonna have about four pods. The first pod is gonna be a 5-minute AMRAP, three exercises. It's gonna be really simple. All right, now we're gonna do a quad stretch. Come up on your toe, get those calves working. Hopefully you guys can see me. Okay, now we're gonna go into knee hugs. So I'm gonna go over the first pod, three exercises, really simple. The first one is gonna be squat jumps. We're gonna do 10 of everything. It's gonna be as many rounds as possible. You guys should be used to this. 5 minutes, as many rounds as possible. The first exercise is gonna be squat jumps. So keep doing each of these dynamic exercise movements as I'm going over the workout. The next one being eyes, Y's, and T's. So we're just going to come up, Y, T. So yeah, the first AMRAP pod, it's going to start with 10 squat jumps. Then we're going to go into 10 kickouts and then 20 mountain climbers. We're going to do that 3 times through. I'm going to do it with you guys, so we'll see how many rounds we get. Okay, now we're gonna go inchworm to push up, get the hamstrings, the upper body. Oh, there we go. So yeah, the AMRAP pod, that's gonna be the first 5 minutes. Then we'll take a little break. And we're gonna go over a very similar, it's actually, going to be like the raw A, I believe, the 30-60-90 with three exercises. And then so on and so on. There's going to be four pods total. Okay. All right. Now we're going to go on our stomach scorpions. So hopefully you can see me. So we're going to bring that leg all the way over. Ooh. Get that spine. Now from here, we're gonna go child's pose to cobra. I think you guys remember that one. You can kind of spread your knees about as wide as the yoga mat, and then you'll go into that child's pose. And then from there, go into that cobra, back into the child's pose, cobra. And then from there, you guys, we're just gonna do some jumping jacks. So last one, 30 seconds, jumping jacks. Get that heart rate up. Okay, all right, so we're gonna start that first AMRAP first. So just to recap, it's gonna be 10 squat jumps, 10 kickouts, 20 mountain climbers, as many rounds as possible for 5 minutes. So I'm gonna get the timer started and then we're gonna get going. Here we go. Oh, I should get music on. Keep going. Hold on. There we go. All right, 10 kick outs. I'm gonna get sweaty very quickly. Woo. You need to take a break. Take a break and then just get right back to it. Oh my gosh. All right, we got 20 seconds left. I think we got, all right, 10 squat jumps to bang out. We got 5 more seconds. 3, 2, Right time. Really good job. I should get some water. Woo! Nice job, you guys. Really good job. Catch your breath. We're going to take about 90 seconds to recover. And then we're going to go into the next pod. Hold on one second. I forgot to bring water out here. All right, so the next pod is going to be the 30-60-90 pod. So you guys should be pretty familiar with this format. So the 30 seconds is going to be split squat jumps. Okay? Split squat jumps for 30 seconds. Then you're going to get a 10-second transition, and we're going to go into opposite toe touch to a bird dog. Opposite toe touch to a bird dog. That's going to go for 60 seconds. Then you're going to get a 15-second break, and we're going to go into that 90-second exercise. The 90-second exercise, I don't think we've done it since Ulysses was the head trainer, but it's the one where you're gonna squat. This is the starting position. Then we're gonna go into a crouching lunge for 90 seconds. It's gonna burn. We're actually at the 90-second break period, so we'll get right into it. All right. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. We got 15 more seconds, hang tight. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. 10-second transition into that plank. Woo. We're gonna go in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Doing great. I'm sweating, I don't know about any of you. And time. Okay, 15-second break. We're gonna go into the 90-second crouching lunges. Woo. Take a quick break. All right, here we go. Got it. Just keep breathing. It's gonna be brutal. You say I'll never get your blessings on a day I die. So for love, my friend, but the got it. Answer is no. Oh my God, we're 30 seconds in. If you get tired, you can always slow the reps down too. Oh. Woo! We got 30 more seconds. Keep pushing. It'll be over before you know it. Woo! All right, here we go. Got this. Oh, 90 seconds. That's a killer. Woo. The good news is we got 15 seconds left. Then we're gonna get a 30-second recovery. Time. Oh, You got 30 seconds to recover. Then we're gonna go right back into those split squats.
I just saw Julie's chat.
All right, we're gonna go in 5 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, split squats. Woo! I'm like literally sweating a lot. This is a good one. Woo! Oh my gosh. If you get tired, you can just do like a rapid backwards lunge if you need to. Woo! Time. All right, recover. We're going in 10 seconds. Let me just look at these chats. All right, here we go. Doing great. Woo! I am dripping sweat. This is happening. And time. Look how sweaty I am, you guys. That's crazy. All right. We're going in 5 seconds. We got that 90-second one coming up. All right. We go in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. This one is, I think, the one that kills me. 90 seconds is hard. But we're going to get through it. We're going to do it. It's going to happen. Whew. Just mean. Oh, this is crazy. All right, we're almost 30 seconds in. 1 minute to go. You can do anything for 1 minute. Hang in there. Our quads are going to be so sore tomorrow. Woo, hold on. 50 seconds. Whew. This is hard. We almost have 30 seconds left. Hang in there. Thank you, Lynn. Woo! 25 more seconds. Oh my God. We all deserve to eat a big meal after this. It's going to be a hard one. Woo! 15 more seconds. I gotta shake it out. Woo! Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God. You guys, we get 30 seconds to recover. Hope you're all hanging in there. I am really sweating badly. Woo! Okay. How's everyone doing?
Robert.
I would message, but I think you guys can hear me, so this is awesome. Are you guys ready? We got one more round, split squats. Here we go. Woo! Oh. You're doing great. 15 more seconds. I don't think I'm gonna be able to walk tomorrow. Woo! 3, 2, 1. least one out of these. All right, we go on 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! We got this. Stop. You got it. Guys, you're doing great. We got 15 more seconds left. Woo, who would have thought these would be the easiest one? Oh my God. We got, well, we're done. Get it done. Last 90 second one. We got this. We got this. We go in, let's see, 5 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Final one, you guys. You got this. Come on. God. I can't believe I'm doing this with you guys. Oh. Crazy. Power of body weight exercises. You don't need any weights. You're gonna get fully sore from this. All right, we got 30 seconds left. No, we don't, I lied. Hold on. We're gonna be done in 40 seconds. Sorry, you guys. Woo! Shake it out if you get sore. You can always take a break. We're almost there. 30 second mark. Woo! Okay, we got this. We're almost there. Oh my gosh. 15 seconds. You get tired, take a break. That's fine. 10 more seconds. Oh, shit. Woo! Okay. Here we go. And done. Oh my God. Well, the good news is that we're done with our lower body for a good chunk of time. Woo! Next circuit. I'm hoping you guys all have a chair. We're gonna need a chair for this, so I'll give you some time to get one. I'm just gonna use this bench. 3 exercises. Each are gonna be 30 seconds. And we're gonna go through it 3 times through with a break in between each of the three sets. So the first exercise is gonna be tricep dips, okay? We're going for 30 seconds. After that, you're gonna get a 15 second transition, very similar to raw. We're gonna go into, let's see, hopefully you guys can see me. We're gonna go into a crab kick, toe touch, okay? Then we're gonna come over, push up, over again. Woo, same thing. Then we're gonna go back over, push up, same thing, okay? 30 seconds of that. Then you're gonna get a 15 second transition and we're gonna go into plank up downs. So that's the one where you're here, hopefully you can see me. Up, down, up, Yeah. We good? All right. Let me get. Yeah. We're going to go in 15 seconds. This is going to be awesome. All right. Let me get the music on. All right, you guys, we're going in 3, 2, 1, dips. Ten more seconds. Oh, done. 15 seconds to transition, okay? We go in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Push it up. How are we doing on time? 20 more seconds. Ugh. Guys, you're doing great. That's gotta be 30 seconds. And time. 30 seconds. All right, get ready, you guys. We're going into those plank up downs. We're going in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Woo! Shoulders. Angie would like this. She really would. Ugh. Make sure you're alternating on those plank up downs, okay? We got 10 more seconds. Woo! And time. All right, take a quick 30 seconds to recover. We're gonna go right back to those tricep dips. 2 more times through, checking the time. Yeah, we're doing good. All right, we're gonna go in 15 seconds. Woo! How's everyone doing, by the way? Okay, it looks good. All right, we go in 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! Beach body ready. Here we go. Woo! Tired, you can always bring your feet in. We got 5 more seconds. Oh. Done. Done. Ow. All right. You guys are doing good. We're going to go in 5 seconds. We're going to go push up to side plank this time, okay? I think it's going to be a little bit better. Here we go. You guys are doing great. Ugh. Woo! How you doing? We got 15 more seconds. You guys are doing great. Here we go. Oh, God. How we doing? Time. All right. Plank up downs. Round 2. We go in 10 seconds. I know your shoulders are probably kicking in there a little bit. You guys are doing good. Here we go. We're on. hard. I know Deirdre is probably secretly laughing over there. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Okay, 30 seconds. Nice. Are we ready for one more round? Can you guys hang?
Oh, we got a lot of people.
Let's see. Whoops.
You have 10.
Wow, cool. Okay, how we doing, guys? All right. We got, let's see. Whoops. Okay, we got, here we go. Last round. We got the tips. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. You guys are doing great. I think this is gonna be good. So, what we're gonna do is, I'm hoping you can hear this song. So I'm gonna put on the song, Can't Touch This. Aw, Carolyn. I'm gonna put on the song, Can't Touch This. I'm gonna crank it up, okay? It's gonna be 4 minutes. Anytime they say, Can't Touch This, we go down and we do a kick out, okay? It's hard. I think he says it like 40 or 50 times, but it's a great way to get your heart rate up. It's going to be our last little cardio burst. Then we're going to finish with a lower body and ab pod, and then we'll be all done. It's going to be great. We're going to do it. So I'm going to crank it up. I'm going to crank it out loud enough so that you guys can hear it. Message me if you can't hear the song. All right. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna crank it up.
Can't touch this.
We're going. You should be doing kickouts.
Can't touch this. Touch this. My, 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 my music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you, girl. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funk lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you want to dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let them know what's going on, like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just a ball on back, let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat up they can't touch. Yo, I told you, can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? Can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. Can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you're talking about the hair, like you're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, they're gonna wipe your taste. To learn what's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know, you can't touch this. Break it down.
We're halfway through.
You want to come to a workout with Colleen?
Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't prove the list, you probably are dead some way. Your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner, dance to this. And you're going to get there. The move. Touch this. Look, man, can't touch this. You better get hype, boy, because you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop. Have a time. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Have a time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm going.
Chair, I'd put my back foot on the bench. We're going Bulgarian lunges, okay? 30 seconds each side. Then I'm going to have you have a 15 second transition. We're going to go into a 1 minute wall sit, okay? 1 minute wall sit. Then the last exercise is going to be, let me check. All right, we're gonna go V-ups. So that's the one where you're on your back. It's like a sit-up, you're gonna do a V. I'm gonna do it with you so you'll see everything. All right, so we're gonna get going. Let me get the timer going. Guys, this is a really good workout. This is fun. Okay. Radio. All right. Sorry. Okay. Put this back. Get ready, you guys. We're going to go in about 5 seconds. Bulgarian lunges. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, go. 30 seconds each side. Okay? Because this isn't cardio and we don't have any kettlebells, I want your reps to be up. If you want, you can add a hop. I'm hopped out. I'm just gonna stick to the lunges. 10 more seconds. You're doing great. If you don't have a chair, you can always do static lunges too. That's fine. Your back foot's on the floor. Woo! Hold on. All right. Switch sides. I am just sweating. Doing good. This is friggin' awesome. I'm loving this. 10 more seconds. You're doing great. Woo! 3, 2, 1, time. We're going into those wall sits, okay? We're gonna go in 10 seconds. How many is this? All right. We go in 3, 2, 1, wall sit time. Hang tight. Woo. It was hot at first. It was cold coming out here, and now it's hot. Sometimes you can do the Macarena, and it distracts you. Oh. We're 30 seconds in. I need to take a break. Sorry. All right, here we go. Last 30. Woo! Hamstrings should be parallel to the ground. Oh. 15 more seconds. Ah, 3, 2, 1. That is mean Colleen. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're going into V-ups, everybody. We go in 3, 2, 1, all the way down, up. We're going for 1 minute. Guys, you're doing awesome. Woo! I hope you guys can all see me okay. 30 more seconds. Woo! Woo. Okay. Let's do one more round. If we can do it, let's, I think we can do it. Yeah. All right. One more round. Here we go. Bulgarian lunges. You guys are doing great. Woo. This was one hell of a workout. Really good job. Five more seconds on this leg. And switch. Doing good. Hang in there. We got about 2 minutes and 30 seconds left of work. Whew. Hang in there. Doing great. Whew. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, what's next? Wall sit, last wall sit. Woo. All right. Get ready, this is gonna hurt. But we're gonna do it together, it's gonna be great. Here we go. Hamstrings parallel to the floor. Just hang out. This is hard. It's like the leg version of a plank. Macarena. Doing good. Hold it. You got 20 more seconds. I'm not gonna give up this time. Nope. Do not give up. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Oh. I can't feel my leg. All right. Last minute, you guys. We got this. We got the V-ups, okay? Here we go. And then you are all done. Let's go. Oh. Woo, almost there. 30 more seconds. Doing good. 20 more seconds. Breathe. 10 more seconds. Actually, I think that was a minute.